The explosive power of today's hydrogen bomb is measured in terms of megatons. What does that mean to us? It's a matter of practical application.